Oh, well, welcome back to Geek Bang Shui. I'm your host and game master, Bob Sellers Jr. Shout out to our friends at Chaotic Good Brewing here in Casson, Manorville, Under Pressure in Golden Valley, and South by Southeast in beautiful Pine Island. Frigid, cold, places to bunker down, hunker down with friends, family, pets alike, and have a good time. Whether it's part of an event or you just bring the fun, find the fun, or find your friends who watch you do yoga on Sundays and not judge you to drink before, during, or after. Here's one video evidence. Check out my books at sellersgr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and of course this channel, which we appreciate every like, subscribe, ringing the bell. The likes are really important. Helps with the YouTube algorithm. It brings you good luck. And if you really don't want to like the video, just smash it three times and make sure that the like is not registered. Watching Dallas getting hammered by the Packers. At home, the Cowboys are usually pretty decent at home, and today they're just not looking at any cylinders.
Hello there.
What do you have today?
Thank you. I am sure I will see you back again soon.
Have you got a contract?
I have requests that may or may not involve violence. Interested? One of our supplies.
I bet some opal on. I have to.
Solo!
Good for them. They can have the worms. Boys just can't win. Packers missed an extra point. Cowboys got a two-point conversion only to have it taken away by penalty. There's talk among a lot of people that McCarthy doesn't win this game. It could be the last game as a coach of the Cowboys. I don't know. The problem isn't necessarily the coach as much as it is the owner. Bit of a mess.
May the skulls praise you, friend.
The Cowboys just cannot keep the Packers from scoring. It's just the worst nightmare for Cowboys fans. It's 40-16 at the moment in the third quarter. And the Cowboys are working to score. The Packers, okay, we'll score here. Okay, we'll score there. So, with that being said, check out our friends at Canada Good Brewing here in Casa Mandeville, under pressure in Golden Valley, South by Southeast, and beautiful Pine Island. Our venues of similar nature, family, pet-friendly, kid-friendly, yoga-friendly, particularly on Sundays, where we don't judge if you drink before, during, or after. Check out my books at sellersjr.com, my overall website, geekfangshui.com, and of course, this channel. We appreciate every like, subscribe, and setting on the bell. Likes are really appreciated. It helps the algorithm as much as the subscriptions and views. So please like. Have a good one.